These are the license plates off my dad's 1993 Toyota truck, which is no longer usable, so we got a new truck. And these are special Chesapeake Bay plates. He got these in 1995, not long after they came out. And they're a newer version of this license plate now. And this is the original license plate that he got in 1993 on his truck. And that's it.